up and y'all, welcome back to another YouTube video, and today we're taking a look at a quick behind the scenes look at Deadpool and his new suit in the upcoming movie, Deadpool. This is a movie about Deadpool versus the TVA. He's going to be going into the TVA, he's going to have Hugh Jackman as Wolverine sporting his iconic blue and yellow outfit that is currently a skin in Fortnite. And here's his suit. It looks a lot more tamed down, it doesn't look as latex or like, plastic. It looks more fabric-y, and sort of resembles like a fuzzy Spider-Man suit. I'm glad that it's a live-action suit and it's not a CGI suit like the Green Lantern suit or the Spider-Man suit or the Iron Man suit, so it is fully real. And it doesn't look as battle-damaged as the current Wade Wilson one in the Deadpool universe looks. It seems to look pretty much the same. It just looks less damaged and more fabric compared to latex, or, I don't know what he actually, spandex I think he wears in the normal movie, but it is still a really good outfit. The eyes look slightly different as well. They look a lot thinner, and, the white bit in his eyes also look thinner, but in the movie, he's gonna be against the TVA, he's gonna be going through time travel and, sort of the timeline stuff. Maybe we'll have the Fox and Friends X-Men, but I don't know. His suit doesn't look too much different. There's a little bit more, like, black textures around the neck there. But other than that, it seems to be pretty much the same with very slight minor changes. So overall, I think it's a good suit, and I'm quite excited for this movie. It looks like a good one, looks like good fun, and it seems to have a very multiverse-based storyline.